Bruce Rossmeyer, and also Harley Davidson Incorporated, all the way from Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Currently in the time run, number 80, Eduardo Garcia.
All of a sudden, in the blink of an eye, Cadillac sedan passed us by. I said, boys, that's a part of me. I've been to hell, that was all you could see. Now the fellas all ripped me from being behind, so I thought I'd make that lift and unwind. Took my foot off the gas, man alive, I shoved it on down into overdrive. Well, I wound it up to 110 miles per hour, and I hit top, man, my foot went blue like red to the floor. That's all there is, there ain't no more. Now the boys all fucked it, I lost my sense, made the telephone poles look like a pretty fence. They said, slow down, I see spiders.
Next on the time run, number 81 from the Jacksonville Sheriff's Office, Paul Williams. Up as long as you have one rider per team. That means you can't have one rider on a bunch of teams. Agencies that do not have a four-man or more riders, you can get with other agencies and get together and form your own team. Start putting those together. We're going to be calling for the teams here in the near future. Also remind you about the individual slow rides going on right now. At one point in time this afternoon, we're going to have to cut that off. As I mentioned before, you have the chances to win two competitions in one when you do your teams, when you do your individual slow ride. Your first ride goes towards the Mitch Boffin Slow Ride Challenge. Second and subsequent rides, you compete against